How about we go teach that asshole a lesson?
Time for you to go straight to hell. One thing we humans have going for us? Hope. And opposable thumbs. I gotta get me a doctor before I need a priest. Yeah.
Good luck. Be safe.
Try to stay alive while I'm gone, okay? At the spot. I could maybe see an outpost there. Oh, that shit is beautiful. Dibs on the driver's seat. Dibs on the driver's seat. Oh, hello. Yo, look at that ride. I bet it still goes. That'll do it for now. Wonder who lost this. Motherfucker's gone, cause they know who's here. Just what we needed.
That's great!
Hell yeah! Let him come. Can't carry that. That's too much, man. Can't carry that. Carry that.
I spotted a plague zombie. Be careful.
hello there.
Stay safe, my friend.
I need to get rid of this plague shit, or I'm fucked. I hear you.
Gotta snuff it out.
Zombie inside. So much for being quiet. Clean this place out good. I'm already full up. Maybe I better go check out that noise. Not enough pockets for that. I'm already full up. Yeah. Not enough pockets for that. I cannot keep this up. Tired.
The materials we need. Let's get started building that infirmary. It'll take a while for us to finish putting up the infirmary. In the meantime, we should look around for more supplies.
We can use the radio to organize searches for things we need.
Also think about recovering the car we abandoned. It's still perfectly drivable if you can refuel it. Thank you.
Infirmary is exactly what we need to keep my patient alive. Once you give me the go-ahead, I can start treating her symptoms.
We've seen the bottom, but it's all up from here.
Zombie, not too far away. I gotta get me a doctor before I need a priest. Okay.
From getting worse for a while. That is, if we can keep our supply of meds from running out. Hello. I see you folks are my new neighbors. Could one of you come by to help me out with something? Whoever that is, they probably know a lot about this area. We could use a friend like that.
See if they can help us find more meds. We need them to treat our patient until we can make the cure.